time I hit meth is when I'm with your mom.
On the 50-yard line, and my adrenaline pumping like a killer, driller, out with the flavor that came in one fancy flavor. My strange behavior led to an outburst. The night felt good, but the day got worse. I thought I was a lone slim trade, the stowaway with a brown-eyed bombshell that was dope enough to pay. I looked over my shoulder and my cover was peeled by my whole school saying, ooh, and I'm busted for real.
When I ride on the beat, Imani and your mom sitting in a tree. K-I-S-S-I-N-G. Yo, first comes the tongue, and then comes the she. My homies M-O-M. What
M-I-E?
Yo, as I think today one in my eyes, I show fear. Cause I stepped into his house, his mom's grinning ear to ear. Giggling and winks for weeks, I would encounter from this female. She's sizing me up for the kill. Oh, what the hell's what I said to myself so that I wouldn't worry? I'm sitting on the couch, it was Greg, please. What up? She offered me a cup of Ripple. Broke out the titty, squeezed her nipple. So suck it if you like, but please don't bite it. I had an urge to say fuck it, but I knew I had to fight it. Before I could say Alexander Park Big Mow, I flipped this old bitch in the doggy style. Greg walked in the room, that nigga cold had a figure. But all this numbskull could say was,
young thing. Rolling in a purple samurai Suzuki, dookie braids was the aid to her sex appeal. Dude, she was dope, man, real dope, on the real. Well, anyway, I went toot-toot, she said, hey, beep-beep. The next day, rode down to the beach, too steep. Me and my new Crenshaw cutie, cooling on the beach, and now she's rubbing on my booty. Suck, suck, sucking on my neck like Dracula, but it wasn't all that spectacular.
Why?
Cause every time I tried to touch up on a taste nitty, she would be like, quit, bitch was frontin', but I didn't say nothing. Then all of a sudden,
hey, dude, I'm sorry to bug you, but do you have any lube or something? My fucking shit's hella dry, I got like tumbleweeds coming out of shit.
No.
Don't let the soul turn out to be a John Joey, put a fast one on me, yo. I guess that's one of those things that make you go
shit. Oh shit,
yeah.
Oh shit.
Excuse me.
Oh, that was
as the world fall in our hands, one world will be taken to the promised land. I see many faces and many lives, many survive, but still many souls gon' die. We will rise like a bread in the pan, I stand firm in the many like a grain in the sand. Still, one nation, only one divide, there's only one common goal, we share, we one tribe. If one suffers, we all got sickness. If one's lost, we all statistics. If one comes up, we all in business. If the world seems broken right now, we fix this. Yo. I seen it all, acrylic to aerosol, in a different dialect, but same language on the wall. From El Tierro to the tip of Alaska, different terrain, the same grass growing the pasture. But we stay divided on the streets, we residing in the blocks and the avenues, your crib that you hiding in. The whole Turtle Island, back to my land, we redefining what makes us divine. When we have free trade before and after sign, now even for commodities we last in line, but still. Man, that's